district parent involvement coordinator, my role in the early learner workshops is to collaborate with the schools and assist them in any way needed, such as I would develop the flyers for that workshop. I would make sure it gets posted on social media outlets. I would also take the flyers to Family Connections, get those out into the community. I would be responsible for assisting in the preparation for the session, the breakout sessions, also commandeering the presenters that would be coming. Also getting the library maybe to come in and help and set up a table.
One of the other things that we've been doing in our district is trying to take PI out on the road. We know that there are some of our parents who are, for whatever reasons, do not want to come into the schools for events. They maybe had poor experiences in school when they were there, or they may have transportation issues. So we have formed partnerships throughout our district at the Housing Authority, other community centers, and they also allow us to take this same sort of work with early literacy into those places. I'm excited this year because our high school has committed to start going along with these and at least having a table set up so they can also talk to those parents. I think PI on the road is something that we just tapped the potential. I think that one of the things that we have on our wish list is a parent involvement bus. We already have a donated bus, and fingers crossed we're going to have the funding by the end of this summer to be able to take the bus out into the community. We will have some technology available. We will have a lot of information so that we can take the message about how important literacy is to our community, more than just our school district, it's our entire community that can better by having a higher literacy rate for all of our students. And so we're excited about the potential that this bus brings. I can see us at the ball fields in the spring, or out in community centers, or out in at the square on a Saturday, so that we can reach parents who we might not reach otherwise, and so that we together we can work to make our community stronger and to make our schools better.